The Doctor has lost Clara, and he's alone. And in this episode, he is literally alone.
The plot of Eleven has the Doctor finding himself transported.
I know you. I've seen you before.
Trapped in a mysterious castle where there's a mysterious monster that just keeps getting closer to him.
There have been a number of tasks set up for him.
This whole place is designed to terrify me.
Tasks that are designed really to break him.
I am the Doctor.
He might be in hell, and he might be there forever.